refuse, the tourist spies. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good. Located on the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch. It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth. But the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will, when you get the MPT back online. Once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through. You're in the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible. Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected. Way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now. Everything we've worked for. We have to launch. out before it's too late. Systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful. Like was practiced. Auxiliary power units booting up. Gaseous oxygen vent arm safely in place. Sound suppression system engaged. Hydrogen burner system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Standing by for countdown. Boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff! Back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth, This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are...